American actor Lance Reddick has died at the age of 60. Reddick was best known for playing no-nonsense police chief on The Wire and also on cult detective series Bosch. He made the role of the concierge he is own in the popular John Wick series, the fourth instalment, due for release on March 24. John Wick star Keanu Reeves released a joint statement with director Chad Stahelski, saying they would dedicate the new film to his loving memory.